own that. They own that. Chicago run, though. Chicago run.
This is last week's Player of the Week, Mr.
And
Tony.
And next week's Player of the Week.
And next week?
Yeah, it's good.
You like that short set?
Ain't nobody gonna do better than what I'm doing right now.
He said he wanted the greatest week, and he said.
But I told you I was gonna get black again. I'm gonna get the black, right?
He gonna get the black next week because he said he gonna be the Player of the Week every week, man. This man had the game-winning basket last week in overtime. He paced himself, but tell me what happened on that last play in overtime.
I heard somebody in the crowd say, "You better not shoot no jump shot."
Uh-huh.
And my brother told me if somebody was open, make the right pass.
Uh-huh.
You really thought I was gonna make that pass? Birdman.
So what
was
you
open.
Do?
Birdman was open. I had to finish the play. Bro.
What you do?
One
left hand layup, man. You heard it here first, man. That's Anthony Bennett, aka Mr. 40. We out, man. Rise for a while.
All right, bro. All right, bro. Come on, bro.
Thank
take,
you,
bro. Take. I guess you missed. Yeah,
you got to ride short. And he got a ride shirt.
Mr. Tony Bennett.
Too easy. He won it now.
That goes for everybody with the Player of the Week.
Come on, TG, I got a package for you.
Oh, you gonna leave me open? Take that. I got a blowtorch. We're gonna head for the stage. Buckets. Oh, get him in the head. Dance. 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 Eyes watch. He come off the bench. How you gonna be smoking on the bench? People usually don't come off the bench smoking, but he come off the bench smoking. Oh, ow. Yeah. Oh, that's basketball. Oh, shorty on beast, man. Don't let his swag fool you, man. Caleb an animal, too. Caleb an animal, too. Caleb an animal too, showed up. Who's the master for three? Into the dragon. The last dragon. Oh, yeah, I told you. Don't let his swag fool you. Do the beats, man. I call him Ray Dory. Caleb, Caleb. Yeah, this is great. This is why we came in the night. Oh, the frozen on Emma. Look at that. Get down the court. Get down the court. There's a layup. There's a layup. Look at the pick of the wrist. Look at the pick of the wrist. He get the mixtape off now. Yeah. Yeah, he said, I'm built like this. I'm built for it, Tom. Al said, I'm built for it. Al said, I'm built for Gatorade, man. But he would get him a red fool. And one, Al said, you ain't gonna call it? I don't need you calling it for me. I'm from the west side. Al said, we've been playing on crates outside. What do you mean? What up, baby? What do you mean? I've been playing on crates my whole life. Okay. Oh, can he knock it down? Please. Thank you, Jesus. The prayer changes things.
Oh,
This his game. This his game. This his game. Get focused. The way up comes. He need this bang.
Oh,
he said, I see. Put the nail in it. Put the nail in it. Put the nail in it then. Matt Humphrey, out the corner. Dominique said, I always beat him. Flamethrower. Flamethrower. Don't gamble. Off the clock.
Hey, turn the clock on.
The final 50 seconds. How you gonna leave him open? How you gonna leave him open? He got a banger.